They do go for it. It's Brady looking deep downfield.
And they will
not be able to hook up there. It's incomplete. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down. Two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
My internet's battery now because my dad has like 10 speakers on right now.
This one taken just inside the 10. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line. The Packer offense now ready to get back onto the field. We have not seen much on offense here from either side these last few drives. We've hit a wall, so to speak.
Hit it hard, haven't we? Because
I didn't even throw that.
They seem to be a step ahead, don't they? Beating them to the
He's a Russian hacker, I swear to God.
These offensive guys, they're tinkering like crazy. What's it gonna take to get back on track?
Yeah, both sides searching for adjustments.
My wrist, though.
So second and 10 here.
Brazy it.
To throw again. Wade. He's gonna let this one go deep. And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete.
One of the toughest things about playing defensive back is pattern reading, trying to figure out what they're doing. And on that one, they had the fly to sending a guy downfield with the in route accompanying it. People call a dagger route, trying to hit the guy underneath after the clear out. In this case, though, they're not able to get it done.
Now they said forget the underneath route.
I'm not even throwing it.
But, as you said, incomplete. A loss of a yard, and it brings up four. A pass for negative yardage, obviously no good. Maybe he shouldn't have thrown it, or maybe he shouldn't have caught it.
I think we were seeing it at the same time, weren't we? Maybe you let that one go, right? Because you can see the lost yardage about to develop. But that goes against every instinct of a receiver. They're taught to catch everything. So it's really hard to be mad at him and yell at him for trying to make that play.
And caught by Cruz. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. It's a gain of 24 that time. And it'll be a Green Bay first down. Looking to throw.
Where are you throwing to?
A turnover would have really helped there. Almost intercepted.
Dude, my dude's all the way out there.
He's got to be kicking himself right there. His team's already picked off two passes. That would have been the third in the game. And boy, they've really played well attacking the football.
I'm not even throwing it. Why?
Pro tight end Rob Gronkowski at its third down. A pretty good coverage there in both of these defenses. They've had good coverage throughout this one.
No doubt about it. And in today's
NFL, to stop broadcasting.
We're used to a bit more scoring. This feels almost like a well-pitched game in baseball on both sides, where the tension continues to build. Who's going to make the play?
And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line.
Brett, what was the comment?
A big third down conversion with a gain of 28. Offense walks to the line for play number 7 of the drive. Wade in the red zone here on first down. And he's got it. And he will get this into the
easy end zone. That.
Touchdown, Green Bay. Zerline now for the PAT. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw.
What the?
And his throw's going to be incomplete.
Okay, they went for the fake off of the extra point attempt. It's a long way to go, and they didn't get there. Didn't get it completed successfully.
A rat. Oh, wait, I'm not down at my mom's house.
Double dog dare him. I was going to ask you, maybe they
what
saw
the
something on film, but do you see something on film when those to try something from the 15 on the PA?
Dude, Mikey, I'm stop broadcasting.